That's the hard part, but. We move to the left and take the wrist. Then from here, you start to turn. And it's again like we're doing with Cole, there's a struggle here. And so he decides to kick with the right. You open that up. We're going to get you. And it's like regular because when he pulls, we'll take Gyokko and then kick. Done. So I like looking at the reflection. So, or if someone, you know, man, I'm fighting, someone warns me, like, you know, on your six or something, I'm like, what? And so maybe there's a little bit of luck in catching the hand. Then catch. And you come out. Watch the leg. Bujinkan first. He's pulling it out. Bujinkan. And then kick. So that's the kata.